Hey, what's up, YouTube? This is DJ Ziggy. I'm gonna do a review on the beats mixers. I'm listening to DJ, so if you guys have anything like mixing or anything, also I call myself a mixologist, you know. But yeah, I'm a really good DJ. And these beats mixers, I'm gonna do an unboxing review on it. I already opened them on Black Friday when I got off for $255. They're really good headphones. And these are the David Guetta edition. I got them at Best Buy. It's David Guetta himself right there on the back. And they're high definition headphones. That's why Beats are so expensive. And yeah. Those are the volume controls, stuff like that. Beats mixers. Tells you all specifications on it, what has inside the box. But I'll get into that in the video. Later in the video. And yeah, so I'm gonna start opening these really quick, and then there you go, cool how it comes out like that, everything in the box right here, floppy like that, paper. That's pretty cool that they open, they're magnetic, so not normal. Like I said, I opened them, my messy kind of bad. I suck at making YouTube videos. And yeah, that's how they come inside, that's how the box looks. Flapped up, and actually the top of it, it's pretty plastic, so they may get actually bolted down and everything. The headphones are in here. I'll get to it later on. First, I call it the wiring. Like I said, I already opened it before, and it comes with a microfiber cleaning cloth. Yeah, microfiber cleaning cloth, and has the B on it for Beats. It's and it has 3.5, 3.5 millimeter jacks for regular listening, stuff like that. If you want to plug in your Android phone or iPod, stuff like that. And yes, yeah, these. And then these are different ones. These are really long cords, they're huge cords they have in here, which is pretty good. Because these are for DJ. This is actually a DJ cord. I say this because it's coiled. And when you're playing this stuff into your mixer, it's gonna be hard to come out. So you actually physically pull it out. Look, it also has a little beats on it there too. But these are folded, so it'll be, and like I said before, it'll be hard to come out when it's folded. A straight jack like these, I'll just pull out, just like, you give it a little tug. And then, yeah, these are the cords like that, and these are kind of high tech, highly wrapped around, and they're in Velcro. See, Velcro. It also comes with a quarter inch jack, which is a 1/4 jack if you're not a mathematician. If you're not a mathematician like me, this is a copper jack, and these are supposed to be kind of a little better than Beats Pros. I say this because Beats Pros actually break a lot easier than these are called Beats mixers, like I always say. And as a Beats liner, this quarter jack, plug the back of the headphones right there. And like I said, these are the Beats Pros. They break a lot easier because if you go on Skater NYC, I think that's what it's called. He does this little YouTube video about WEMS, if you could break or not break. He breaks a whole bunch of stuff as soon as he gets it. I know it sounds kind of stupid, but he's actually pretty good doing that. And these headphones, I watched it. In 10 minutes, the headphones haven't broke yet, and you just got the headphones from Best Buy. But those are young. They actually upgraded these. These are a different edition. This is like, I think, third gen. I don't know what type of headphones at least, like what generation Beats have, different type of generations. Alright, what comes in the box is this, their packaging. Tells you all the manuals, obviously don't need that. It also comes with a Beats sticker, like that. And these are the headphones. These are hard case headphones. These are hard clamshell cases. So this won't break it off. If I drop it, breaks, won't break or anything. A card shell case as well. Right about these. Alright, this is in the box. clamshell case. That's why they call it, because it's like a clamshell, obviously. What's in the box? Let me zoom out here. Alright, what's in the box? Of these. The pouch, you can store your headphones, or, well, not headphones, obviously, you can store your anything like cleaning cloth or something like the cords or something like that in here. Or whatever you're gonna need there. These are the headphones by itself. And they come like that. Make sure you don't put it like that, because they will break like that. Even though I said they can't break, but they can't. These are hard case headphones. I don't want to mess these up, though. These are good headphones. I tried these on headphones before, and I always use these headphones like every day in my life, and they sound perfect. There's a little noise cancellation to them. You know, you're out there mixing, you know, mixing that, and they're pretty good headphones. Pretty good headphones like that. They're really nice headphones. And this is the DJ type of headphones you put in your mixer, like I said. So I'm gonna use the smaller ones, plug into my Android phone, and alright, I'm sure you have to use. See, there's two headphone ports, right? You guys can see that. There's two headphone ports. There's one right here and one right here. Or right here. You can plug any one you want, but I prefer the right side. And I know this is the right side. Because it says right side there. Sometimes I get confused. And the beats are facing that way. That's how you know it's the wrong side. If you're holding it on the other side, that's the wrong one. And these are actually a really core. This is really good. And what, first let me get into what's metal. Right here is metal. All pretty much like right on the top is metal. With this cushion and cloth inside, really good cloth. And then everything else is like metal or little aluminum plastic. Alright, well, I'll plug these in right here. And these are bent, so I'll just put them on my phone right there. And I'll show you guys. I don't even need to put these on to tell you how good these are. I don't even know what song to pick. I'm playing a really old song. And these are really long chords. Two chains. Birthday. It's your birthday. It's not really ever fun. They ask me what I do and who I do it for. Really good headphones. I can barely hear you guys right now. That's how loud they are. The high definition. You hear the bass. Pretty fun. Wait for the bass. There you go. Well, really good. You can hear the bass too. Really good headphones. These do not sound like shit at all. I'd tell you that right now. These are really, really good headphones. Well, the beats felt a little better, but these last longer. Don't too much, but I love the thing. That's right, okay. The diamonds are all right. That's pretty cool, I bet. That's really good headphones. And the reason I say that, these are kind of like a new model. If you look in the old ones, they have the Monster logo at the side right here. Right there. See, it says Beats. And the Monster logo is supposed to be right there. And yeah, and they also have these in white. And it's just like these. They're black. I have the black ones. But these are, they also have these in white. And it's exactly like these with the... But except the white is obviously not in... The B is not all in white. This right everywhere is white. All right here is white. And yeah, and then they also have the red ones, everything. The whole entire headphones is red, except for the ear cups. And yeah, these are really good headphones. I like these headphones. These are nice, they're really stylish. You know? Good headphones. And I don't want to actually get into here, but I'll do that anyways. The manuals. Obviously, the sticker was supposed to be right here, but I put it on my laptop. I don't want to take that out. The sticker just looks exactly like the Beats right here, but it's looks exactly like that, less clear, and then it has the Beats in it, so it's different to anything to match it, you know? And this is, I don't know what this is, actually. It tells you the table contents, about your warranty information right here. Put that aside. And it tells you what type of Beats they have. These are actually Beats Pro. These are the Beats Pro. And that's why they call it Beats Pro, because it turned like that. And then, yeah. And they have Dr. Dre himself right here. Tell you all about that. And these are the Beats Pros. These are the ones that turn, they're about $400 just for one of them. Which is pretty expensive. Beats Studios. The different types of Beats. These are Beats Studios, yeah. I think these are Studios, or the Solos. It looks like it's Studios, so. These are those. And these are the new ones. They call them Beats Wireless. It's actually Bluetooth. Look at Bluetooth. You can do anything with the side of the headphones. Right here. So the headphones right here. Do anything you want with it. Power control, everything like that. And these are the ones I have. They don't have the red one in here, but these, since these are David Guetta edition, all of them are the David Guetta editions. This is how one looks. Like I said earlier before. And Beats Solos, everyone has these, obviously. They call it Beats Solos HD. These are the Beats Tour. These are the earbuds. The earbuds, I recommend just getting Skullcandy's because the Beats, these earbuds suck, but these have more clear sound to than Skullcandy's because Skullcandy's have more bass. These have just more crisper sound. And these are the Power Beats. This is what you want to run, play basketball, you know, stuff like that. And more earbuds. The Heartbeats, I don't know who these are by. I don't even know who that is. Looks like Kesha, but I don't know. And this is, I don't know if you heard about these, ear beats. Yeah, those are earbuds. Like I said, earbuds are not that good. This is called the beatbox. Beatboxes are actually pretty good. They have crisp sound in it. A lot of stuff like that. Pretty good. These are Beats Portable. It takes anywhere you want. But obviously you might have to plug it in, I'm not sure. And these are the same thing as those. You turn off here. It needs hi-fi sound you can plug it into. Oh, actually, no, you have to connect it. And, yeah, it says... Yeah, the Beats is actually located, you know, like, Apple located and made in California. The Beats are actually made in Cleveland. Whatever. And, yeah, thanks, guys, for this video, for watching it. It's my first time video making these, making a video like this. Making a channel like this, so thank you. Like, subscribe, do what you want, subscribe to my account, like, subscribe, comment, and let me know if you guys want to know what should I do, like what videos you want me to do about any DJing stuff, like mixers or like what type of stuff you should get, so yeah, I'm really good at doing that. And alright guys, thanks. So yeah, like, subscribe, like I said 1,000 times. Do what you gotta do. Alright. Goodbye, YouTube.